Hi there, we are the BookTubers, and we are here to tell you about a book called The Fisherman and His Soul.
Yeah, no.
This book is about a fisherman that fished a mermaid.
He wanted to marry the mermaid, but he couldn't because he had a soul. He went different places to know what's in the soul because he didn't need it. I want to catch a big fish today. Oh, this might be heavy. Oh, I caught a mermaid.
Who are you?
I am a fisherman and I caught you.
You can please let me in my house, please.
But you have to make me a favor.
Yes.
You have to sing to me and I can fish some fishes.
Okay, but let me go.
Okay. I'm going to discover it.
The fisherman goes to a lot of places to ask how he can take off his soul.
But only the witch could help him.
What do you need?
Please help me.
What?
I want to take off my soul.
Okay, coming.
I want to take up my soul so I can marry a mermaid that was in the sea.
Okay, you have to dance with me at 2 more times.
Okay. Well,
it's nice.
Okay.
Sure.
The witch gave her a little knife to cut her soul.
In front of the moon.
With this little knife.
Pero.
I don't have more soul.
Away of the body of the fisherman and asked for a heart to be kind and good in the bad world.
But the fisherman go away and the soul was sad.
The fisherman was with his wife while the little soul went to different places and came back to the fisherman's lake in the sea, and well, the little fisherman was happy that the soul went. The fisherman was happy and the little soul went each year to tell a story about something better than his love. But his love was the strongest thing in the world, so he wasn't interested in that.
The soul come with a story very interesting from a girl that danced without shoes. The fisherman was curious and go with in a trip with the soul, and the soul said to make the fisherman that very bad things.
But the fisherman went back because he made very bad things and found the dead body of the mermaid. So he went to rescue she, and he couldn't swim with the water, and he died there with his love, and the soul wasn't there because he was dead.